Rick, you've been quite pleased with your team's defense the past couple games. What do you think kind of led to that? And did any of that date back to LSU and some of the help defense and perimeter issues that you had that game?
Well, I think really when you get down to it, after the way we had gotten beat at Kentucky, we saw that we really weren't in positions that we needed to be in. I do think that the biggest thing, and we've talked about it, we got more of a fight back against LSU down there where we really we worked hard, and then we've been able to continue to build on it because I think our guys realize more than ever they're going to be in close basketball games. They realize how important every possession is, and they're really holding each other responsible. I mean, the communication on the court, the communication in practice, and the accountability part, and that's what it gets down to. If you're going to be great at something, it's going to be when they take onus on it themselves. And they certainly are doing that in the huddles. They're talking about missed assignments, what has to happen, and what you have to do, and they really are holding each other.